Hi friends, welcome to the class of formal language and automata theory.
Coming to the question number 18, construct a DFA which accepts set of all strings over A comma B in which every A is followed by B. So every A is followed by B. That means first of all I'll write language. So AB I can write A, B, of course B. So there is no constraint for B. So for A it needs to be B. For B you can have anywhere, you can write like this or you can write BAB or else you can write BB, A, B, B like this. That means whenever you find A, it needs to be B. If I find A here, there must be B. So you cannot find AA as a substring anywhere in these strings. So this is the logic. That means every A is followed by B. So how to solve this question? So I'll take initially Q naught as the initial state. Now you can see what is the first symbol. Of course you can get either A or B, not a problem. But if I get A, there must be B here. So AB is the initial one. So I can put final state here. Now can I get B initially? Yes, I can get any number of B's here. That's why self loop. But after that, if I get any A here, it must be B. So can I get A followed by A? No, that means after getting A here, there must not be A here. That means at Q1, if I get A, it needs to go to non-final state. So that's why I'll take non-final state Q pi, where I'll take A here. Anyway, self loop for Q pi. That means at Q0, if I get A followed by A, it must go to non-final. So after that Q1 to B, anyway it is going to final state. What about Q2 to A and B? If I get A here at Q2, I need to search for B. So that's why I'll just connect like this. So that means Q2 to A, I'm searching for B. But after Q2 to A, if I get A, again it is going to non-final state. That is the thing. And what about Q2 to B? I can have any number. That's why self loop. There is no constraint for that. So like this you need to solve the questions. That is every A is followed by B. So check out, is it a DFA? That is Q0 to A, yes. Q0 to B, Q1 to A, yes. Q1 to B, yes. Q2 to A, yes. Q2 to B, yes. Q pi, yes. You can check for anything. Let us suppose if I want to check for this one, BB, ABB. So B self loop, one more B, again self loop, A here and B here, Q2 and one more B coming to here. Let us suppose if I check for this one, B followed by B here only, Q0 to A here, Q1 to B here, after Q2 again A here, Q1 to B here. So final state, that's why it is accepting. So we'll see some more questions in the next video lecture. Thank you.